do this again?
Can't be in.
Well, there won't be much fun on my own, would it?
Nice to meet you too.
I'll see what I can do about that poll.
No, I was just joking with Sam. Yeah, I'm always telling him, if he spends any more time in that shower, he'll shrivel up.
Well, I'll let you know if I notice anything shrinking.
Oh, Dad, we need to get the shower rail fixed in the bathroom. Come off in my hands before.
What do you mean it's come off in your hands? What are you doing hanging under the shower rail? Hello? No, it's his dad. Yeah, okay. Sam, it's for you, again.
Hello? Just a trim, yeah?
Sam says you're a dancer.
A pole dancer, yeah. Well, the thing is, I'm just doing pole dancing to get me through college. I mean, why not use your sexuality to your own advantage?
You tell us when you first saw her that day.
I was outside having a cigarette. Mr. Powell was helping Mrs. Stanley into a wheelchair and they were having an argument. I could hear them.
Could you make out much of what was said?
No. And then Mr. Powell started pushing Mrs. Stanley towards the office and I could see she was crying. I went back inside at that point.
When did you next see Mrs. Stanley?
When she came into the meeting with the senior partner, Mr. Kennedy, and me. Mr. Powell brought her in and then he left.
And what was the purpose of Mrs. Stanley's visit?
She wanted to change her will.
It's about a woman who's been a surrogate 7 times. Never once regretted it.
What's he going to make a career out of this?
It really helped. It made me realise that other people do this all the time, so I can do it for Tony and Jackie.
What, being pregnant made you change your mind?
I don't know. This woman, she keeps in touch with the children. Tells them that she's their tummy mummy.
Makes it sound easy.
I should have thrown this away ages ago. Tom came home. I didn't think I was pregnant. I thought fate had made a decision for me.
First day nerves.
In that office?
Oh, no, not really. I just noticed because I've been around for a bit. Oh, I'm Layla, by the way.
I'm Tina.
Moving into halls?
No, I've got a little baby at home.
Oh, studying mum, eh? Right, well, come on. I'll show you around. I know the best bits the tour won't cover. Stick with me, kid, and I'll show you what's what.
I'm sorry I hurt you.
I don't care about any of that now. We're going to be all right, you and me. We're going to grow old together, that's what I promised.
You tell him about me.
Who?
A baby boy. And he's old. Please, tell him about me. Tell him how much I loved him.
You tell him yourself.
I swear you will.
Come on, you stop talking like this now. Tina, open your eyes.
What is it?
Back gate's open.
Leave it.
Put something against it.
Laura, I just shit myself then.
It's always like that. It needs a new lock.
Yeah, well, I don't do DIY.
Put the back door. I'll do it.
I'll do it.